It's an ever-evolving process. I think it comes from maturity and perspective and time. So where I find myself at this crossroads in life is order is what I can control. Chaos is what I cannot. When you have chaotic moments, you can take a look at them and allow what you want into your life, and then they become priorities and they become a part of your order. I think that's the best way to manage order through chaos.